Hey guys, so I have a quick update for you all. The first one is that I got pictures of my baby that I got in the giveaway, and he is all done. He just got his hair painted, and so he is on his way back to Stephanie, who is then going to send him to me. And I'm going to put some pictures at the end of the video, but I was just so excited that I wanted to mention it first off. And I also wanted to share his name with you guys, because I know I shared it on Instagram, but I didn't share it with YouTube. So his name is going to be Sawyer, and I was going to name him Sawyer Chase, but then I thought about it and I decided to name him Sawyer Chance instead, because Chance is very serendipity-like, and that's kind of how it happened. I saw Stephanie's video and I thought, you know, that's a good idea. I'll enter, and you know, if I don't win, that's fine. I just wanted to make the video and I ended up winning. And so it was just kind of a random chance. And so I thought that Sawyer Chance would be a good name for him. And I'm super duper excited to get him. His pictures are lovely. And the other thing is I am going to try, I have to go into town tomorrow, downtown Orlando. So I'm going to bring the girls with me, Addie and Isla, and I'm going to try to take them to Bye Bye Baby with me, and try to get some reactions and just kind of look around and film for you guys. I'm not sure if it's gonna work out. I have a few errands to run and I don't know how time is gonna be, so I'm gonna try my best to do it, but I can't promise anything. But I just thought to mention it just in case, because I most likely will, but I just wanted to do an outing with them, because I know that you guys have requested it quite a bit. So they're on the chair right here, so I keep looking over at them. But, yeah, so that's the other thing. And then lastly, I'm going to show you something, so hang on. Okay, guys, so you can see that I have my channel up here, and I wanted to share this with you because it was a huge feat, and it took a lot of time, but it was worth it. I went through all of my videos and made playlists for different types, so they're easier to look for and find. So if you go to playlists right here, if you're on my channel and hit playlists, you can see I have a bunch, and I have pretty much anything I could have thought of. Lauren and I were brainstorming and we came up with all of these. Like, for example, I have Day in the Life, and so if you click on it, it starts, it has the playlist, and it has all of the Day in the Lives that I've ever done on here, and so you can look at that. And it's just different ones, like if you hit haul, then all of my hauls are there, and so it's just easier for people to find what they might be looking for, or if they need you know, a certain video, that you don't have to wade through all of my videos to try to look for it. So I have Favorites Friday, Storytime Sunday, Tutorials and Hints, Box Openings, Outings, Role Plays, like when I went with them to the pool, and taking Prim to the doctor, and those kinds of ones right here. And then I have the Vines that I've done with Prim, or like the funnier videos, like the parodies and stuff. And then I have a P.O. Box playlist, which I am going to make another one very, very soon, most likely tomorrow. Or tomorrow night, so I definitely will do that very soon for you guys who are asking. I have meals with my toddlers, or any reborn that I get that can eat real food. I have videos with Lauren and I, Daddy Lauren and I in them. Outfit of the Days, Nursery Tours, Collections, Changing, Reborn Baby, blah blah blah. I have expecting videos, like when I nest and show you their outfits and stuff like that, and I'm going to do one for Sawyer for sure. And then I have the time travel and throwbacks, details of each of my babies, which I need to do one for Carter and Adeline, which I didn't know that I didn't do. So that's another reason why I liked these playlists, is I'm a very visual person, so I can look and see, okay, what would I like to do? Like, I want to do this kind of video, and then I can see how many I have, and it encourages me to make more of them. Like, I'd like to do more outfit of the days because I only have 19, and, you know, that kind of thing. So that's another reason why I wanted them. I have night routines, and this also includes, like, night in the lives and stuff like that. Hauls, baby's first night home when I open them up that day, and then morning routines, which also include morning in the life, and then the day in the life. So I just thought that that would be easier, and it was actually kind of fun to do. And so now when I make a video, I can just add it to the playlist, and it just makes things a little bit more organized and nice. So if you guys are looking for a specific video, you can find it there. Okay guys, here is Mr. Sawyer. He is coming up extremely red, but he's not that red from the pictures, like in person in the pictures. It's just my screen making him look really red and the camera doesn't pick it up very well. But here he is, Sawyer Chance, and this was when right before Stephanie finished painting him and sending him off to get his hair painted by Miss Suzette. So he's a lot different in the pictures, like when you see it in person. But there he is. He is a newborn size. He is the Tanya kit by Gudrun Lickler. And so here are the pictures that Suzette sent of his hair completed. So there he is. His hair is so pretty. It's not picking up very well. But his hands, these aren't his hands. That's why they look unpainted. They are different limbs. But because Stephanie has his body at her house, so she just sent his head. But there's his hair. It's so beautiful. Like I said, he looks a lot different even in the pictures, and this last one's my favorite. Doesn't he just look real? Like, he's gonna start breathing any minute. So I'm just in love. I can't wait to meet him. He should be home soon, within like a week. So I can't wait. I have so many videos planned for him. And definitely a box opening and first night home and all that stuff. So I'm really excited to see him, and I hope that you guys are too. So he's just so beautiful. I can't wait. So yeah, that's it, guys. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. I know it's kind of boring me just talking at you, but there's a couple things that I wanted to tell you guys about. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching and all of the support. It means so much to me, and I love you guys, and I will talk to you later. Bye!